Authorities are investigating a house fire that killed 6 people, including 4 children. The call came in just before 2 a.m. Wednesday in Logansport. When first responders arrived, they were able to rescue 2 adults, a mother and her adult son, but flames were too thick to get inside and rescue the others. Also, the house is in a rural area without fire hydrants, so the fire department had to truck in water to fight that blaze. The Cass County Sheriff said ammunition inside the house was going off as well. 2 adults and 4 children were killed. The children ranged in age from 2 months to 10 years old. Officials say the fire is being investigated as a possible criminal case for now, but the state fire marshal will make the final determination.